Hey everybody, Rick Wilson here. Here's what we're doing today. Now we're staying down here at Grant Village on the lake. This is where the campground is. And today we're gonna go all the way up to the very northern part of the park, the Mammoth Hot Springs, way up here. Now the last video was Grand Canyon and Yellowstone, which was over here. So I'm trying to knock out these places that are farthest from the campground, get them out of the way first, and then we'll see the stuff that's closer in. Now we could go this way, which is a shorter drive, but we're not gonna do that because all the geyser basins are here, six or seven of them, and about 10,000 people. So we're gonna go around this way, and we're more likely to see wildlife, especially in this space from here to here. And there's way less cars in this part of the park, and you're way more likely to see some wildlife. So that'll be the first video, and then the second video will be actual Mammoth Hot Springs once we get up here. So let's get with it.
People looking at wildlife. They're looking at wildlife and we're looking at the people.
There's a lot of hair.
That was the place.
Moose.
Beat from this guy, I walk right past him and didn't know it. I would not normally get this close to him, but I've already done it. Yeah, there's another one up there. I walked right past him, but I didn't see him.
Thank you.
that time.
It's just hanging out. There you go.
Wagon tail. You listen to him, you hear him.
There's a baby in there too. Now move that thing and torque me back out like that.
One hot mountain. We're on the back side of Mammoth Hot Springs. This is like the back side. This is how tall this thing has built up over all the years. We're heading down this long trail to get under the bottom of it, which is down over there somewhere.